Now residents have endorsed hard work and relationship building, and we are grateful for this opportunity. For all these years, we are humbled by the mandate that we have been given again. But I also want to say a few words to those who didn't vote for us. For the one third who didn't vote for us, I want to tell you this. We hear you. We will engage you. We will improve your lives. We will work closely together with you.